This quiz will see if you understand execution time well enough to make some predictions. So here's the code we had before that times the execution of evaluating a Python expression that we pass in as code. And we've defined spin loop as a while loop that goes through a loop that just adds one, the number of times of the variable passed in. So let's try that in the Python interpreter. We're going to time an execution where what we're evaluating is calling spin loop, passing in some number. So we'll try 1,000 first. And what time execution does is return two values, the result and the runtime. We only want the second one, so we'll index to get the second value out of the return result and see that result. So that's what we get. So it took 0.0001 seconds to do spin loop 1,000. If I increase this to 10,000, I see that it takes 0.0006. Let's try 100,000, adding one more zero. And I see now it takes 0.005. I'm going to write this a little differently so we can see it more easily. So now instead of writing out 100,000, I'll do 10 *5, which is the same value as writing out a 1 followed by 5 zeros. And for good measure, we'll do 10 *6, which is a million times through the loop. And we see that that takes 0.05 seconds. So here's the examples of timing loops. For your quiz, your goal is to estimate the expected execution time for evaluating spin loop, where the input of the loop is 10 *9. That's 1 billion. And you should give your answer in the number of seconds. Of course, it's not possible to get the exact answer, but you should be able to get a guess within about 20% of our answer to be correct.